You met one of our composers in residence earlier, Nick Tallarico, but now in the trombone section. And now Randy Steinberg from the trumpet section. Only brass players know how to write music. Somebody else must have known. It's been incredibly important to Northwest Concert Band here throughout the many years that we have been fortunate to have him and Nick both as members. They've done a lot of arranging and original compositions. Randy, a trumpet player in the band over there, as well as associate conductor. Randy was essentially responsible for this band being able to acquire the music library that it now has and all the percussion instruments from Luther North High School last year. That was a wonderful acquisition, that this music doesn't lie in a cabinet somewhere not getting played. It's out here being performed. So great, and the instruments are being played too. Not the least of his many talents is his ability to compose extremely fine music for concert band. His newest composition written for this ensemble is called Overture to a New World. The work begins mysteriously with bits of fanfares, always ascending and growing more urgent, moving to a moving, more gentle section, and it comes to a clarinet solo punctuated by brass eruptions. After a soaring melody that experiences subtle changes, it arrives at the second section, lively, spirited, and much lighter. This section then is brilliantly developed until it arrives at a final and triumphal chorale, which moves to a faster and energetic variation of the opening fanfare theme. The piece concludes with a return to a faster second section theme and finishes with the most exciting musical flourish. And now, the world premiere right here in Rolling Meadows to the Overture to a New World by Randy Steinberg.
I would just like to take a moment and thank Mike Delaney for being our announcer all afternoon. He certainly has a flair with words, doesn't he? We sincerely hope you've enjoyed our concert so far. We wish to thank you so for attending. Once again, our sincere gratitude goes to St. Colette for giving us a home to rehearse and to perform. Now, we want you to know, of course, if you don't already, Musical Mondays is coming. Our summer series of outdoor free concerts in front of the school, starting on Monday night, 7:30, June 11th. We expect you all there. It'll be 72 and perfect. Hopefully. But anyway, we will be playing June 11th, June 25th, July 4th, right next, just before the fireworks, July 16th and July 30th, and we hope to see you at all of them. Again, thank you for coming tonight, and now Randy's world premiere. I hope you enjoy this wonderful piece.